There's a beautiful little town called Effen, just outside Edinburgh. Just 800 miles outside Edinburgh. It's in France. And in this town, you know, which is famous for its honey, there's an awful lot of bees. There's a factory there where they make gendarmes truncheons. Or as the French choose to call them, polisman buttons, you know. He kept bees in the old town of Effen. An Effen beekeeper was he. And one day this Effen beekeeper was stung by a big Effen bee. Now this big Effen beekeeper's wee Effen wife, for a big effing polis she ran. For as nobody can sort out a big effing bee like a big effing polisman can. Now the big effing polisman, he did his nut. And he ran down the main effing street. And his horn was a big effing baton. He had big effing boots on his feet. Now the polis got hold of his big effing bee and he twisted the effing bee's wings. But this big effing bee got his own back, for this big effing bee had two stings. Now they're both in the effing museum and the effing folk often come see the remains of the big effing polis, stung to death by the big effing bee.